How many of you guys in between Easton Union set and ours went out and purchased their CD? I have my very own copy that I'm hoping to get signed after the show. Whether that will happen or not, I don't know, but if I'm so lucky, it might go up on eBay later tonight. You know, you can still use that thing. But seriously, $5, they've been working on that for a bit. Sitting out into the world is in a better state, which I feel like we're in a better state, right? Or else we wouldn't be here tonight. So one more round of applause for yourselves for actually coming out and being human beings.